at Rancho doing some owl limpet surveys. So here you can see an owl limpet right here. Right here is one of these guys. And so it's a nice low tide right now. It's about a minus 1 foot or so. So it's a perfect time to do a little owl limpet survey.
Yeah, yep.
So we're not gonna take measurements until